All right, here we go. Some racing. Provided that I don't crash, because that's been happening a lot. So far out of alignment. That one looks good. Boom, hey, that's a good run. All right, let's try it again. Let's keep going until I blow up. Quite as clean a kind of a turn there. Yaw heavy on this one. Shit. Nope. Kablooey! So I'm trying to turn instead of yawing so hard. Which was the advice that was given to me the other day, but ooh, I am not used to it because when I boost, I kind of I'm worried about sliding. But that's okay. That's okay. I'll do it again.
Vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
Okay, let's see where you're at. Hangar 3.
Please visit us again.
Oh, I should probably put on some space gear.
You are clear to launch.
Let's drop this. Mission. Racing. There it is. Somebody made that turn by yawing super hard. Let's see if I can make a little bit of time here. It was okay. It wasn't great. It wasn't as good as the last finish. But at least I didn't blow up. So, got that going for me, which is nice. Alright, let's try another one. Okay, yeah, I need to definitely do one more contract before I open up the icebreaker. Thank you. Okay, so this is the one where I tend to have a problem. Oh, made it this time, nice and clean. Let's see if I can do this next one too. Yep, that's pretty good. They don't blow up. Oh boy, all over the place on that one. Let's see if we can get down through here. Oh, that was close. Turn, don't crash. Bit better. Still not beautiful. First race was probably the best one. Alright. Let's see what we got. Okay, definitely up into the rookie racer. Let's go check out the icebreaker. But first, I'm going to head over to place to go grab a better quantum drive so I'm not flying around so slow. I'm gonna turn on shields for this. For a minute while I travel through quantum. Alright, here we go.
Thank you, and please visit again. Please proceed to assigned landing bay. You are clear to launch. Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Alright, so the idea is that I'm going to store this and get a bunch of quantum drives for various different ships. I don't need that many, but I certainly do need a few for the ones that are important. So I'm going to store this. I'm going to get 1, 2.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
I'm probably going to need the 50. So that'll be 3.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
Origin 350R, that's 4.
Your insurance claim
and then the Kruger does not need a quantum drive. At least as far as I know. I don't think it has one. I'm pretty sure it doesn't. But I'm going to get one for Raven just in case I want to race that.
Your insurance claim has been sent.
And highly likely that I'll get one for the Gladius. That's 5, 6. Oops, is the game having a hard time? Doesn't want to file that claim. Oh, yep, looks like it might have crashed. Well. Yep. Oh my. That's all sorts of weirdness. Look at that. Alright, well that's quite the crash there. Looks like I will pick this up in a second. Alright, picking up from where we left off. Headed over to Icebreaker, hopefully I can knock this out, and then I gotta eat some foods. Icebreaker. Ooh, Your socks. Gold. It wasn't great, but it was something. Alright, I think that's going to be it for a bit. I'll take a break, eat some lunch, be back later.